What's up, everyone? Today is January 8th, 2022. I'm hanging out in downtown Austin, Texas today. Right now, we're walking through the historic Swedish Hill neighborhood. It's a free week 2022. Got some free concerts going on Red River Street tonight downtown. I think doors open at 7 for a couple ones that I'm going to check out. So in the meantime, we're going to hang out around downtown, do some exploring, check out the brand new Waterloo Park. In order to get free parking, I park on the east side of Austin, the east side of I-35. In the Swedish Hill neighborhood, and then I walk across and go check out this plaque real quick. Swedish Hill. Pretty gloomy today. It's been kind of misty, rainy, and cloudy. It was cold yesterday. It's not so cold right now. It's about 60 degrees. But it's just kind of a nasty, gloomy day. Go down this hill right here. The Frank Irwin Center right there. Current arena of Texas Longhorns basketball. But they're gonna tear it down. They're building a new arena right now. I'm on, I think 15th Street. Some huge development going on over here.